in a time unknown, only a prophecy keeps hope alive in people's heart. When darkness veils the world, the King of Light shall come. Now, four brave warriors begin their journey. Prepare to fight. What await the four, however, they do not know.
Is the Odyssey to the west?
Or is the east?
Odyssey to the west, yeah. This is on Goku vs. Suyoki Reload. Suyoki. This is about freaking Son Goku and his freaking priest monkey guy. I don't know.
The Tale of the Chosen King. Savior of the Star. Satan? We will kill you, Satan. It's actually strategic. Oh shit. Stop dropping the roll.
Hang in there, buddy. Stay down. We'll keep it busy.
How crazy was that, man?
Knox, over here! Quickly, before he strikes again!
Can't run?
Here it comes! I got your back!
Here you go. Let's go!
Does he heal? What the hell's going on? Before the fall.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who are there with
you. No, you just said
too much, Dad. You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Never that.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
Dati Basan pops, I'm out.
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road.
Okay, bye. I want to go.
Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
Yo, the graphics, though. You see me rolling, they hating, patrolling, they try to catch me on the road. So I'm not driving at all?
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
Yeah, you can only go so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Jeez. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Really?
Push!
Oh, I too. Okay.
So heavy.
They really got me pushing this? Is that a rock? Big ass fucking rock.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly. Oh shit, that's not a rock. Okay. Prince,
those are rocks.
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look,
These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some serious.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
Homo crash.
Notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nah, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nacht.
His turn.
Darling, darling, stand.
My hands are killing me.
I'm
you'd rather I kill you with mine.
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck? Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me?
Has anyone ever pushed a car before? I have, and until you know,
the map is correct.
It's much harder than this.
Literally next door.
Like way harder.
Looks that way on a map of the world.
Wait, they're making it seem easy. I will give it like 5 steps back. Oh, you just drive around us and not help us out, dick.
The world's a big old place, filled with wonders.
He'll really be doing it too.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
I'm not pushing now. Dr. Bassano, welcome to Final Fantasy 15.
Hey there, y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince?
I am. What do you want?
Hello, your highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Not getting married.
Lady Luna Freya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
But I might marry that chest. So long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you.
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker.
She said her name was Cindy. And Grandpa is
Prince
Sid.
Noctis.
Yeah.
Who's your mother, Cynthia?
Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out.
I don't know.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slack jaw's getting you nowhere fast.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Thanks.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Hate to ask, but can we borrow some cash?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson.
The Told fuck is y'all gonna teach me?
He ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Yes, we're going.
On my way.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Nacht?
I don't know what I'm doing.
Get lost! The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
That wasn't so hard.
Takes two. You ready?
I did it.
Excellent work. On we go.
It's like a hike through the forest.
Let's take a turn quick.
Together.
Nice. Look at your combos. Shit. That's dope. This is my hockey. Don't talk about friends, you bastard.
Alright. We'll be done in no time.
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then that.
The prince really should not be doing all this walking.
Wanna bash some heads in?
No one. Oh, man.
Yeah!
You fight instead.
Nah, I think I'm okay.
Who could this be?
Bung?
Nice. Mission complete.
Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually,
how the fuck did you get my number?
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Yo, not gonna lie. Shack. He's pretty as fuck.
Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
He like a mixture of
needs
Sasuke
some
and
Dave
Riku.
Guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack. What's this?
Knocked!
Oh shit!
You okay?
No. You got attacked by a fucking dog.
The hunt is on.
I'm one of the good guys, remember?
Didn't mean to do that.
Hey, fuck. What about the shack over
there? It's hacked out of nowhere now.
Let's get
here.
I've got a plan.
Jessica? Thank
you. You okay, Specky?
I'm fine.
You're on fire today!
No big deal.
That one?
Who asked for where?
I won!
Hey, do 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 do.
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right?
Doug, what was you doing in there that you got to be hunting like that?
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle.
Nah, dude, you're spanking it, don't lie.
Armit. I gave him hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Nothing for free.
Sure, we'll do it. For the right price.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
What?
It'd be wise to rest up before we set out.
Don't tell me what to
Just do. Remember, confidence will only take you so far.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Did he just trip him?
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Why don't you just attack it?
Ready for round two.
They're doing all that. It didn't work. Damn it.
Took a kill. Duly noted.
Gladio, do it!
Aha, you missed me.
Nice work, Gladio.
Yep.
Watch yourself, Doc.
I know.
Whoa. Not. Back me up. Nice. Now it's time to go to town. Oh, hell, Nart.
Broke his horn. Oh, shit. We're going to strike. One, two, three.
One last push and suffice to finish them off. Bato, you're up.
Finish him.
Let's finish it off.
No. Damn, shot him in the dick and flying.
Ring ring.
No one's home.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Cam.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good.
Oh yeah, why the fuck they have playing music
well,
now?
I got ya. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
I really hope I can hear that music.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
Roger. We are fighting dreamers, running and we're tired now. Fighting dreamer, we have to go get our car. Fighting dreamer, we do not have nothing. No, we
run.
What now?
What is that?
What is what? Oh shit, what is that? Nani?
A live hurricane. That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it explains its size.
Awesome in every sense.
And I will end it here. I hope y'all enjoy that. And I'll see you guys in the next one. That's it, son. And let's, if y'all want to see more of this, let me know. Leave a comment down below. Thumbs up if y'all did. And I'll bring you the rest of the story. If not, then fuck you, I won't. I'm kidding. That's it, son. Peace.